Hello guys. Hello. Right, let's just... Right, we're gonna play some Trains in Vault 2. Trains in Vault 2? Trains in later. Today. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna quickly make a custom train. Actually, no, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna do something with the 37 pack 2, so let's just find that. So the 37 pack 2 is one of these little trains. We'll do a blue one, let's see the blue one. Alright, so today we'll be doing the train simulator. String, let me just put some picture.
Cool gamer Sid said, "Hey." Cool gamer Sid said, "That was a test." Cool gamer Sid said, "Message."
Right, let's turn off the game. Okay, we need to wait for the FPS to kick in. There it is. And the good old FPS. Right, so. I think I need the lights. Not right now. Yeah, just no. nice 31 right here. Very good. Alright, let's stop. I think the signal ahead is broken because I don't actually have the 101. So what I'm gonna need to do is I'll just pass it and see what happens.
Daniel Dawson. Welcome to my channel. Daniel Dawson said. Hello.
Hello. Hello, Daniel. This is the good old 37. Are they?
Daniel Dawson said.
Very nice.
The 37S are coming back today. Daniel Dawson said. Coming through St. Denis as well.
What time?
Daniel Dawson said. I believe it is 37,612 and 37,610 and both are in blue.
Well, this is a 37,219.
Daniel Dawson said. 1947 at St. Denis. Daniel Dawson said. Yes.
Wait, am I going left or right? Okay, I'm going right. Okay. Okay, 1947. Very nice. The album.
Connor Wright. Welcome to my channel. Connor Wright said. I am good. How are you?
I am good as well. this should be selected.
Daniel Dawson said, as I have the name.
That's air route passenger, that's fine. What? I'm loving this view. This view's actually really good. It's very, very claggy right now.
Daniel Dawson said, I have sent the link.
I just replied to you in Discord. Burning arms. At least it's stationed on this line.
Daniel Dawson said, there we go.
Thank you. That's Derby again. I was going through the other way. What's it hauling? Is it hauling anything? Like, is it hauling just, or is it just hauling nothing? Just hauling, is it just the thing?
Daniel Dawson said, $MK1S I believe. Daniel Dawson said,
four Mark 1s. Oh god, there's been. It was a blocker. Yeah, we have to. If I can, I don't know what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to move him. So, it's 15 coming up. slow down to 15 coming up.
Daniel Dawson said, which route is this?
This is the Wherry Lines, so between Greater Yarmouth and Norwich. But I'm a 5P, so I'm an empty stock, pretty much. I'm the Greater Yarmouth to Norwich Crown Point. And this scenario is based in, I think, 2000 and something. I don't know, actually, it might be the 90s.
Is Daniel Dawson.
Do you like the,
said. Sounds good.
Does the 47, do you like the 47? Does it sound good? If you want, I'll turn it up, ready. You can hear it, you should hear it a little bit better now. I'm going to resume my mic, so you can hear it.
Daniel Dawson said, yeah, the sounds are very realistic.
The clack factor was 10 and the motors are on 6. Now they're on 6. So, the motors now.
Daniel Dawson said, of the 237S. Thank you.
do it? Do you want me to do that? Because it sounds really cool, so Reddit. But if you want, I'll do it. So basically, we'll do a cold start on this train.
LS_9242. Welcome to my channel. LS_9242. Said. Asterisk enters chat asterisk. XXX my woe. Welcome to my channel. XXX my woe. Said. Hi.
Hello. Yeah, I have no idea what this is doing. Where's the train? What? It's not here. But it's apparently here. So if I. Oh, it proves. Okay, so. Signal proves. Oh, it's those ones. I guess we could try. Let's see what happens. Actually, what I'll do is save the game, just in case. Crashed into it, even though I don't see it. It's invisible to me. What the hell? A weedy road. Okay, I don't know. I really don't know what happened there. But what I'll do is I'm going to go and do that coal star. Let's go and do that. Right, wary lines. Oh, I thought my game crashed then. Obviously it didn't. Okay, so, Norwich. 7. Cold. Start.
XXX my woe. Said. Liverpool.
Yeah, Liverpool. I have a Liverpool. Yes. let's see. I need to get the manual up for it. Because I don't know which exactly how to do the cold start, but, you know. So. Manual. Okay, guys, I'll give you 2 seconds. I'm not looking right now. Well, let's just drag it. Let's just drag it. Drag it on that one. Cold start, page 38. You guys probably can't see it. I'm currently looking at it. Cold start. Okay. And then how do you even put the cold start? Isn't it like cold something? Something. Okay, there is.
XXX my woe. Said. Surprised smiley.
Alright, let's just do it. Let's do it here. Where's the 37 pack? I need pack 2. I need the pack 2, not pack 1. Well, it might be pack 01 as well. Let's have a look. Oh, there you go. BR blue. Oh, wait. Never mind. It's not there, apparently. Yeah, I don't know why none of them are loading up. But isn't this one? There is the.
XXX my woe. Said. Train simulator is better than TSW and TSW2.
Green, green, green. Give me the green. Just flip in place. Thank you. No. So just place that then. Fine. Okay, we don't need two. We only need one. Okay, so, give me that. Oh, we don't need that. We don't need that. We just need that. We'll give it. We'll just tell him to go.
Daniel Dawson said, "I might head out and see a Black 5 soon down the Great Western."
Very nice. Very, very, very nice. Okay, so. No, 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 don't go. Oh. Fine, we're just not gonna give it to anyone. We'll just give it nothing so he can do anything he wants. Right, anyway, right, let's do this. Okay. Do I have to have a look at this manual? Alright, the 37, look. It's completely empty. The engine is off. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this cold start. So, cold start page 38. Here we go. Move to the number 2 cab, which is the opposite end to the cooling fan. I think the cooling fan is this side. Yes, so we need to go this one. Turn on the master key. Turn the master key. Move the reverse and use the engine only. This will start the engine priming pump and leave this running for 60 seconds. Okay, I'm doing it. Right, British Railways. That looks very nice. Okay, so. Norwich. Let's just leave this for 60 seconds. is Norwich. They got a nice freight here. Here's my train. Oh. Right, okay, so I think it was like 1:37, I think. Let's just open both doors. Actually, narrow this one here. Okay, give me like 30 more seconds. Just be safe. What is it anyway? Present hold, the engine's not burned. Okay, this is when the good stuff happens. Watch this, really, guys. Watch this. Just gotta wait now for. Give me a couple more. Come on, I think it's like. Give in to 45 and then watch all this. The smoke just pop out. Three, two, one. Like a positive charge to me. Okay, it's still firing up. Can I just pretend it's not now? Right, five up. Verbal test is done. Lift the brake handle and put it into 68%. For the main reservoir to get to 80, I think. That's 40, 60. 80's there, so I'm just gonna wait now a little bit. Move the handles, as you can see. Alright, let's just wait for that to charge. The smoke has gone. 80 yet? Oh yeah, it's 80. Okay. Now, and then put the brakes into release, it says. Not to running zone. And then confirm the brakes have fully released. And then, yeah, the brakes are released. Put it back into 68. Confirm the brakes have what? Okay, it says do the thing there. Keep turning it until it will turn no more. Good. Alright, then the brake that is done. Let's go and turn the arc now.
Daniel Dawson said, do you prefer TSW2 or TS?
It's a tight question, actually. Well, I'd say this is Armstrong Power, so they do really good stuff. This one's £25. It's reasonable. Some things that make things good, some things really happy, some things like are disappointing. Like some stations in the underground, but this one, the underground is not exactly the best. The Schnellstrucker, basically the ICE, it's pretty good. I like the ICE, and it's much greater than I've already played it, which was the PC anyway before. So, yeah. And let's look out, we've done the cold start. So yeah, it's pretty good. Anyway, let's go and just delete the thing. Delete. Yes, we want to delete the 37 constant. Okay, so let's go back to the 37. Let's do a nice B, let's do a nice 90, class 97. Which is the Network Rail version. And we'll go on to a route. So let's do. Well, we reviewed it technically. So let's go and do some class 86. Let's do BR Blue. Oh no. Good old BR Blue. What route should we do? Well, actually, okay, guys, give me 2 seconds. Because I need to. I might just quickly. I mean, the game will be there just for 2 seconds. I'm currently doing something right now because I just need to think something I can do. Let's go to roots. What do they do? Oh. Okay, guys, you probably can't. All you can see right now is a black screen. Yes, give me 2 seconds about that. Because I'm quickly doing something. So give me 2 seconds. Okay, I'm loading back up to Train Simulator. Okay, I've done what I needed to do. You guys should be able to see the screen anytime. We should see it soon, hopefully. Well, right now. Can you see it? Yes, you can. You can see it now. Try and do the underground train. 72 stock. That's what I want to do. Nice 72 stock. The Bakerloo. Between. Elephant and Castle to Harrelson. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do the Train Simulator's version of the Train Simulator's version of the London Underground of the Bakerloo line. So it'd be quite funny. Hopefully, it will look decent. Train some more too. What a coincidence.
Daniel Dawson
no, said, like
have you done all of the services yet on TSW2 Bakerloo line?
Have you? Oh, let's see what it looks like. It probably looked really funny.
Daniel Dawson said, nearly yes.
Have you done basically just doing back and forward pretty much?
Daniel Dawson said, yeah.
Back and forward, yeah. Well, that is the underground for you. what the hell? What is this? What is this? Seriously? where is the tunnel? This is the tunnel. This looks bad. They're a hair and wall stone. And then they just go up to Watford Junction. Wembley Central? Boston Junction? Kendall Green? Means Park? Looks quite good. And then this is Euston. So basically, you just come right next to that. So when we're at Breeders Park, we're actually quite close to it. Waterloo's like here. This is the unrealistic mirror. This is how I'm listening. Did the man just appear then? Yeah. And then this is the town around side in Robber. The trains aren't. I'm not complaining. The trains aren't. If you want, what we'll do is I'll get a stupid train. I'll get a stupid. Is there any underground? I need a 3-on-5 instead, not a 3-on-4. The London Overground. London Overground. Okay, so, that might be a problem. We might have to just select the train before we select the actual... Yeah, there might be a problem. Queen's Park, see ya. Queen's Park, down. Hambleton. Alright, let's do that then. The Overground Platform 4. Pleasure. Because we're basically being stupid. Because technically. Because this is where the Overground connects up to. Because the Overground goes up to Watford Junction. And then down to. London Euston.
NanoSpark 1. Welcome to my channel. NanoSpark 1. Said. Shalom.
Not shalom. Oh, not shalom. Don't shalom me. No, I don't want to be shalomed. This is Queen's Park. Ugly Queen's Park. So they go through actually then.
NanoSpark 1 said, I swallow cum.
No. I know what the bots. I know what you're trying to do. You just said the bot. You just made the bot say it. Congratulations. Yeah. Bye.
NanoSpark 1 said, fuck you.
No.
NanoSpark 1 said.
Haha, he didn't say it because he doesn't know Chinese. Or Japanese or whatever that is. It's probably Japanese. Whatever it is, he doesn't know it. Anyway, can we like call maybe? I'm calling you right now. You better pick up. What the hell? What the hell was that? Why is that like there?
NanoSpark 1 said, when I'm out of beds.
Well, you better get out of bed. better get out. You bet. You better get out. You bet. You better get out. You bet. You better get out. You bet.
Nana Spark 1 said, I'm too sleepy.
No. You can't be too sleepy.
Nana Spark 1 said, fuck. Nana Spark 1 said, Shalom.
Shalom.
Nana Spark 1 said, Jackie A.E.
The mods will do things to you, ninja. Stormer's Depot. Very good. Very good. Okay, right, okay, guys. We're all gonna end the stream here. Thank you for watching. I might stream later on trying some mod too, which won't be this bad on the other hand. So, I'll see you later. Bye bye.